How's it going, people? I'm Ponestar, welcome to Ponestar Plays. Steep, as you can probably tell by the screen, in this one I'm going to be doing some rocket wing runs, some wingsuit runs, and a couple of online competitions. So, enjoy.
Oh, hello.
So this is a rocket wing steep world tour. And look at that for a starting point. Let's give this one a go.
If we want to secure a place in this tournament, we need to beat the qualifier score. So let's get out there and do this, partner.
I've got a... It's a tournament. Where is he? Oh, shit. Try that run again. Oh, your mine's just crashed. No way. Oh, shit.
You killed it out there. That was one of the best runs of the day, and it's just landed you a place in the tournament. Congratulations.
Okay, let's do this. Oh my God. Let's try that again. Less said about that, the better, I think. Oh, not a very good start there. I'll be happy with a silver on this. I'm not very good at these rocket wings. Oh! Oh, I'll take that. Okay, I wonder what that orange... What is up there? We are way high. Love it. Again. Oh, for God's sake. Concentrate quite a bit now. Got a few points for that. I just saw someone crash. I'm losing momentum. Come on. Oh, what the hell? Well, at least he didn't die. Kind of a crash landing there. I pressed the first person button instead of the parachute, open parachute button. I did open it, but I was too close to the ground to land. I ended up bouncing, if you look at the impressions in the snow. But still got gold. Getty. I'm doing a lot of these wingsuits today. Let's go for it. Oh, God, that's close. Yeah, that crash would have hurt. All right, buddy. Lamppost. Oh, I made it! He knocked myself out while getting that goal, but I got it. Okay, let's get this multiplier competition on the way. Oh man, look at that guy on the left. Do this. Oh, I don't know how I landed that in. Lucky to land that. Whoa! Just take him out then. Oh man, that is a ledge. Okay, I guess I'm going third. Ooh, I'm needing time to recover here. Oh, I don't know how I fucking manage that. Let's go. Man, not very good that run. I lost a bit of momentum there. Lardy is crunching out tricks, man. He's got his online competition on lockdown, hasn't he? He's still going, look at that. He's already won, he don't need to do anymore. I only just pipped that third place, but oops. Giant second. Inglardi's clearly a master at this game, so I'll be happy to with a second. Let's do this. Oh man, look at the terrain on this bitch. Oh, how did I land that? Oh, I missed it. I knew I was going to mess that one up. Get up, get up, get up. Come on. Let's see where I'm going. Oh, this bit. I've just took the wrong route. 7 tricks left. Six tricks left and I ain't done nothing. Such a piss poor run. Oh, I got second then. I'm definitely going first this time. I shouldn't have landed that, man.
I'm on the hunt for someone who can keep up with me out here if you think that's you.
Still 3 tricks left. That's quite a tough run, man. Oh, yeah.
I haven't fallen that hard in a while.
Oh, he's got plenty. Oh. He's almost doing me. One more trick here, doing me. He has, he's done me. It's between me and it's right, man. Laddie's too much of a master at this. I'm holding down second still. Something big. Oh, I did a lot on that. There you go, you gotta hit some fucking epic jumps on that one to come first. I'm pleased about that one. I'd like to apologize about the background noise there. Don't land it. Don't land it. I didn't land that. No way. I've just got conned. Poor run. Piss poor run. It's that first one that fucked me up, man. Because he didn't land that first trick. He put me in the doghouse. And he only just picked me by 3 points, so. It's unfortunate. Second overall. That's what I wanted. That's what I got. Okay. I'm gonna try this one on skis. Let's go. Thank you. I've got a chance of doing well on this one. Yes. So far, so good. Kativo, that's a goal you got to keep your eye on. I don't think he's beat me this run. I won this one. Nice. Oh, I'm up into first. Brilliant. For that first run, I thought it was... I thought I was out of it, but... I'm back in it. Oh, this is that half point one, isn't it? Okay, here we go. Six tricks left. Oh! I did terrible then. I hit it all wrong. What I fucked up on is I flew over thinking I could jump to the next half pipe and I didn't. I went straight off course like and messed myself up completely on that room. Don't know how, I'm still, oh, I'm joint first with Kativo. Come on, I need to do better this time around. Oh, nice trick to begin with, I just saw that. So about what Kativo can do in this last bit. I think he's messed up, he's lost a lot of momentum. The other two have crashed out. Oh, he's pulling it back. I don't know how many tricks he's got left. He's pulling out some stunts now. I might have just nicked it. Oh! No, I pulled that one out of the bag. Only 2 points in the lead, though. Okay, not a fan of this course, but it's the final course of the competition. Oh, yeah!
Shit!
Oh, I don't like going backwards. I'm looking for a jump. Oh! Oh, Katsubo's smashing this one. Got a tardy second, but Katsubo Wallen, look at that, he's up into his 10,000, 11,000 points. He smashed this. Oh dear.
One way to
wake
yourself up.
Not too keen on the spectating mode. You should be able to change your camera angle. Not too good that. Easy second, but Katsubo. Jump first again. Damn. You might take it. You might take it on this run, not. Oh no, I did not need to hit them trees. At least that one stopped me a little. Not a bad jump, that one. Whoa! I landed, yes! Oh, what a fucking jump. That was a trick and a half. It's all about what can Tivo do. Still got quite a bit of run left. Good run. Good run. For me. Okay, obviously Twitch run that one, but it's between me and Katsubo. And I'm just 3 points in the lead. I'd have only got him one. Oh! There you go, folks. I can win online competitions. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, I really did enjoy that online competition. Really good it was. I really enjoyed it. But that'll just about wrap it up for this video. Don't forget, if you want to play this and it looks like fun to you, try it yourself. If you can't get it free to play, you can pick it up pretty cheap, I'm sure, on PS4, Xbox and PC. So, thanks for watching and I'll see you again in the next video. Take it easy.